Hof, report from Dubai City. We're here painting a trial of 40 water boxes alongside the road. This is the quality that we're painting. So it's really a challenge. And once we've proved that it works here, you can imagine there's no place on earth where we cannot paint. This way we have enough water for approximately 1 year. This is an area that was planted 7 months ago. You see that all these boxes are growing very well, but the most important thing is that we see that around the boxes we have very good growth of other plants. So we get kind of a microclimate. Where there are no water boxes, there are also no plants. It's extremely dry here. Temperatures in summer go up to 45, up to 50 degrees Celsius. This box was damaged, but it still has a good result. We have over 90% success rate in this area. We are here in another place, and you see that it is really dry here. Nothing is growing, no water, no plants. We have 10 water boxes here, and all 10 have done well. So the water box has really positive effects. Our trees are growing. It's very bad weather. It's up to 50 degrees Celsius here. It's really dry here. And the trees have no problem. Here the box is empty. There's no water in it anymore. Meaning that this tree is already independent from the water it gets from the water box. We're very proud and happy to see these good results.